The ramp is set up once more, this time with a more challenging Shea Lounge. Or Shea Lounge. However you want to pronounce it. We're just waiting for Kevin to be ready, and he's giving us a signal and go! That sucked.